So these are your signs. You've got God hates fags here.
Uh-huh. And God hates you. Just don't think of fags as just those guys who are taking it up the tailpipe. Think of it as people who are involved in some perverted sex act. And I'm talking about anything other than one man, one woman, and their marriage bed.
Won't put others before him unless it's yourself. Won't go about golden images. Proud judge, never taking his name in vain. Say who he hates. Set the Sabbath for rest and prayer. We'll keep open the Catholic marketplace. Tell the renters as your sound advice. Suspend our beliefs and we're plunged in the night. Sells far beyond our reach, but of course it's to him. Wonderful, marvelous, blindsided truth. This arbitrage is insane. It's easy to love what you can't see. So tell me what's mine. A man speaks loud of how we should live. Of how we should die, 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 die. Get a witness, it's just sound advice. Spend our beliefs and then plunge in the night.